dark and stormy night without a mobile phone in sight. An amateur theatre at the end of the pier. An amateur theatre company is rehearsing a murder mystery. No longer just rehearsing a murder mystery, they're in one. Make-believe suddenly becomes reality. The doors are locked. They are trapped with a murderer who will stop at nothing. Until they are all dead. Who harbors such sinister intent? Is there any sanity amongst the chaos? Ah!